in the barley kiln and the barley screen. Wow, this is in neat condition. What's on the other side of this screw? Might as well look up before I look down. Ugh, nice dead pigeon. Gross. I hope it didn't make too much noise getting in here. This is one of the outhouses on the side of the building. Ooh, big hole. Oh my god, it's a massive hole. That's huge. A lot of rock. Ignoring that bit, the rest of the building looks pretty decent. Okay, no, I know what that means. It stinks. Ugh. Ugh. Ewee. This is a decent roof. Second outhouse building. And we need one more building after. Ooh, here's fire damage. And that's where I was last time I was in there. That's bad. Yo, I have done my main building. One more, really, then I can complete everything. I just do hope I haven't made too much noise. It's all sturdy. It's all slate. The side of the tower. Oh no, it's the back of the tower. If you think about it. Hey, that's the window I was going to end up climbing through if all else failed. That would have been a fire bell. Might as well check out the bottom whilst I'm here. I thought something I'll look through the window. No, I'm not. Window's too high. And I'm short. Okay, one of these. Push the thing back to technically, I only unscrewed it, so that's not vandalism. It's entering, taking and entering. It's not vandalism because I didn't break anything. That's in my head, I'm probably wrong. There is a basement.